this terrible war. Now they're on the battlefront.